Hello everyone and welcome back. Welcome to my new video series. And in this video series, we are already covering about different applications, demo applications where we can learn more about React. Because here we are writing components, we are understanding the different kind of apps like Netflix clone, weather app clone, YouTube clone app. So from all these different apps which we are writing, you will understand how to design the components, how to write the component, and how to consume these React lifecycle hooks, React hooks, all these things you can understand from these demo examples. Okay. In this video, we are going to talk about Flickr app. Flickr app is like providing open APIs where by passing the API keys and a secret key, we can access those APIs. So we can just do image search or Giphy search. Okay. These two functionality we are going to cover in this example. So this is the kind of setup we are going to create. Here you just enter and search a particular image. Okay, here it can be Giphy or it can be coming from Flickr. So all these things are kind of common. This is application which we are targeting, right? It is just going to show you the doc. So what all components do you see here? I just see a one search bar, nice and clean search bar, and then it can be image or it can be a video, right? So these all components are there, which are arranged in a grid based on their size. So we are using Flexbox to arrange these. Okay. And there is a zoom functionality. Whenever you do mouse over on any particular image, then we are zooming out these images. And there is a drop down. So if you wanted to search that in the Giphy, then so there are two different APIs we are hitting. One is a Flickr APIs and one is a Giphy APIs. Okay, we are just passing the term from the search keyword and it is just hitting that APIs, getting the set of photos, and photos we are passing in the photo component, and then these photos are getting displayed. So it can be a very simple application also. If you don't want these animations, mouse over, mouse out, then it can be very simple basic API. But what do you see is search bar, and then photo component, maybe video component, and there is a photo list and photo list items. Okay. Now we will design these components. These are pretty much straightforward, but we will come to know how to make an API call. Make an API call to get the Giphy data or get these Flickr API data, and then populate that data into the component. So we'll also learn how actually we can make an API call and just get the data from the APIs and populate that on the React components. Okay, so that we will start in the next video. Thanks everyone.